Yes. These generators must be set up to power the bridge.
Do not shoot!